Further, there must be no room in our ranks for whimperers and cowards, for panic-mongers and deserters. Our people must know no fear in the fight, must selflessly join in our patriotic war of liberation, our war against the fascist enslavers. Now, men, I'm going to teach you discipline. I will train you to fight these German invaders. What's wrong with your hat?
It's on sideways.
Yes, that's very interesting. Do you know how it's supposed to be?
No.
This way, you idiot.
But I like it this way.
Get on the ground and do 20 push-ups!
What?
A push-up?
What's a push-up?
When you get on the ground and push yourself up!
How high up?
Up!
Up as in how high?
As far as you can! Just do it!
I don't know how to.
Now, okay, forget about that. I'm going to teach you a drill. What are you doing out of step? Left! 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 I said left! What are you doing? Do you think this is a joke? We are fighting the Germans! Do you dare? If everybody was an idiot like you, they'd be at the gates of Moscow! Now, men of the Soviet Union, I challenge you to join the Red Army. For one thing, it is your duty, and you'll be drafted anyway, but also, it's a very good way to get the ladies.
Oh, yeah.
Just for fun.
Now, you have trained long and hard. But tomorrow will be the real test, as the Germans are coming in. Are you up to it?
Yes, sir.
I hope you are. Now, let's get you num-nums more training. Okay, so we need to patrol the forest for snipers. So, you and you, go that way and scout them out. Maletsky, Rostanov, and I will go this way. Well, have faith, men. We might not win the war, but it's better to die than to teach your children to say hi to Hitler.
I miss home, man. I want to go home.
There won't be any home left.
I miss my mom.
Ha ha, you missed your mommy.
What? You talking about my mom?
Hey! Break it up, you two! Stop fighting.
Igor! Igor, don't die! Igor! There he is! Die, you Nazi slime!
He's dead.
I really miss home and your chicken and dumplings. We are not sure we are going to win the war anymore. Everybody has cheesy Russian accents. Wait, cheesy? Oh yeah, they do. And the food is garbage. The commanding officer won't tuck me in at night, and he confiscated my teddy. I miss home. Love, your son, Ivan. Hey you, get off your lazy butt and buy yourself a pack of Black Cat fireworks.
I congratulate you upon victory, my dear men and women compatriots. Glory to our heroic Red Army, which upheld the independence of our motherland and won victory over the enemy. Glory to our people, the people victorious. Eternal glory to the heroes who fell in the struggle against the enemy and gave their lives for the freedom and happiness of our people.
To Mother Russia.